Hello everybody, how you doing? This is Mike G coming to you. And behind me you see the famous Whitefish Point. That is the lighthouse for the Whitefish Point. And just to the east of here is Whitefish Bay. To the left is the big body of Lake Superior. And the legend says if they would have made 15 more miles, the Edmund Fitzgerald would have made it safely to Whitefish Bay. And they would have been protected and saved from the storm. And as luck had it, and we know from history, they didn't. They broke up and they went down in the big lake and all lives were lost. And very sad story, and I want to dedicate this song at this point and at this place. I want to dedicate this song to all the men and women that have lost their lives on the Great Lakes and on the waters serving this country and supplying this country with what it needs to get through.
all sing at a great whitefish bay. If they put 15 miles behind them, oh, they might have split up, or they might have capsized. They may have been deep into the water, and all that remains is the faces and names of the lines and the sounds on the
Thank you. I hope you enjoyed that.